Okay. Everything is going here. Don't do this to me, New World. Look at the cute kitten. What's happening? Come on, New World. Come on. There we go. Got some sound going here. I really wish the loading screen had music. Hopefully everyone's having a good day, getting ready for Turkey Day. Taking a little longer than usual now. Not if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Is he a pork? Yay, we're finally loaded in. Duck. Okay, sounds like everything's proper. Okay, so what was... And are all of these... Diamonds and bright wood. Wish I could get rid of these. I want some weaver's... Oh, but that's fishing. That's the arena. Want some weaver's vent. Those are all in bright wood. Only one I have. I don't even have anything in ever. So I could head up to Brightwood. Off the Weaver's Fen one for now. Go do the Brightwood. One's right outside. Let's start off with two. Okay. Up that way. I'll investigate angry at Westricon. Where's everybody coming? I think I actually need to come in here. Oh yeah, I can do it. Aw, poor Gens. Don't forget to take your allergy medicine today.
Oh, yeah.
Supposed to get out of here. Keep trying to traverse these freaking caves. I'm just going out and around. I hate trying to do these caves. Oh crap, there's way too many people. Alright, just keep moving. Just keep moving. Oh, okay, the tree. Here the other day. Which means I probably would have found my way out eventually of the cave. I didn't want to get too stressed out with that. Rears, or satchel, and surge chest. But I need to find a warrior. I'm gonna go against the puppet. Mostly because I can't do it. I can't farm the puppet right now because I need to get my wood cutting up. or logging. My brain. So I need to go. Okay, that's a bit out. What's the next clue I need to do? Yeah, we can do that. Okay, so I head up to 3. Oh, I guess I'll hit the turret. Yeah, I don't think I got to the... Probably should do free cutting while I'm traversing.
Honey, I love it. This one Pokemon, when it does tackle, actually what it does instead of tackle, it just pitch slaps. I love it.
You are so goofy, Porkins. Telling me that there's something up here. Ah, old thing. Okay. Still haven't figured out like all the symbols up at the top of the compass. Hope somebody in the company needs gold. That reminds me, I need to do faction questing today. I haven't been doing it the last couple days. Looks like I'm not gonna be able to stay up on the rock face. Alright. Okay, so this is a good area for gold. Ooh, I got amber out of that. Brilliant amber at that. Oh. Okay. Oh, so I ran past those blueberries. What's wrong, Porkins?
I'm trying to get out of this fight, but let's go. Proud of me. Our battle is right in front of me.
But don't you want to be the very best? Like no one ever was?
I already got all.
Oh, okay.
I've caught 172.
Jeez. Want me to set up this? Oh, okay. Oh, there's nothing on. I just realized I still have that on his. Oh no, I do have his. We'll just go company chat in case anybody gets on. Okay, so it actually better if somebody here we go, iron. This looks, I swoop down this, go around that. Not that I want to get this close to freaking. Ow. Fine. Oh, shoot. Alright, that was. I should have done. That was a boneheaded move on my part. And that put me all the way back over here. Didn't help me. Oh, it changed. Oh, the turkey. Ah, shoot. Yeah, it's just a rabbit. Turkey. Oh no. Oot. Oh, not my own head. That works too. Okay, so now that's... So we'll head towards 3. Which is investigate Kirby's lumber mill. Just in case. I need one. Just in case, then I don't get like jolted back a couple kilometers. Oh, I have to defeat Enemy. Lovely. Ooh, only missed there was lodestone up there. Can I even get it though? I don't remember what my mining is. Oh, that's not lodestone. Oh, I have a 150 mining for that. Holy. Guacamole, Batman. Yeah. it. Damn it. There we go. Okay. That is weird. Green flames. Oh, I thought there was a box over here. Dang it! Sorry, bunny. Okay. Oh, I killed a bunny. Happens every time I say bunny. All right, fine. I'm just gonna say rabbit. Sorry, rabbit. I know. Oh, there was a chest. Supply crate. Okay, so both of these are like right outside of Capitol. Mm-hmm. Probably go defense first. How much? The one's in the capital and the other one's on the... I haven't even gotten any freaking turkey pouches out of these dang turkeys today. Nobody's there. Not what I wanted to do. Mm-hmm. Okay. Might as well head for the settlement. Probably should go head for talking to the Covenant leader. And then head to the settlement. Curse of Eldritch is to plague us here in Brightwood. It has chosen the Brightwood Cemetery. The Bright Cemetery as its killing ground. Perhaps it had some connection to the place in life. All my cleverest strategies have served only to my soldiers to their repeated deaths. It's as if the creature is laughing at us. The people of Brightwood have faith in the Covenant. If they cannot visit the graves of their loved ones, many will fall to despair. We must protect them as the spark protects us. Please send more troops from the 4th Battalion. Our need is urgent. Lieutenant Templar General the Aquitaine. Okay.
Oh, hello. I am Emile, Templar d'Aquitaine, or even Lieutenant Templar General, in fact. 4th Battalion. I am quite occupied at the moment, re-examining the Covenant's priorities.
Corruption should be top of that list.
Should it? I am not sure. Between the Marauders, the Syndicate, Lost, it's a new enemy every day. Here in Brightwood, there are more immediate threats than the corruption, you know. I do confess I have heard horror stories from Great Cleave, the corrupted offensive and this Tempest. But you and I are Covenant, and the war between factions comes first, no?
The factions must unite.
Unite? A beautiful dream. But I have no time to indulge in dreams right now. I must attend to a pressing matter. Reports of an especially foul Lost stalking Brightrest Cemetery.
Can I help you with that?
By yourself? That thing ate 6 initiates just yesterday. I can't stop you. If you go, just try not to despair when it kills you. The last thing we need is more Lost around here.
Okay. get the feeling he's not gonna be. Alright, let's go turn in some of these quests, lighten my load up, and then we'll finish on the other two. Hey Jet, how you doing?
Oh, thank the heavens you've returned.
No sooner had you departed than we heard the reports. The corruption had already taken over the lumber mill, but let me see, did you manage to learn anything else? That they're battling against the loss. It seems the corrupted are more worried about the lost than they are about us. I don't know if that should be a relief or just further cause for concern. Good to know, however, though. Eh, whatever.
So now it seems we'll be defending Brightwood against two threats.
The satchels. Their scent. Do you smell it?
Moss spores. It makes no sense, does it not? It makes sense, does it not? That which withers with half-death is susceptible to the energy of fresh life. I know Justice Sir Farrell pursues the edge against the lost with a passion that borders on madness. I wonder if we might bring her relief with what we've learned. Should I give her the satchels?
But there's an even greater service you can perform.
I believe this why the Bronze Root adorn themselves as they do, collect the full grown samples from the area and bring those to the Justicer. Okay. There's a bomb. On another quest. Oh, but there's another quest. Let's grab that.
The strangest thing happened to me earlier.
Embalmer Bankel hasn't spoken a word for decades. but he came to me as if it was just a normal thing. What did he say?
He said that while the Inquisition made matters worse in Brightwood, it was not the source of the curse.
He said that legacy goes back more than 1,000 years. We should investigate this.
Indeed. Bankole hinted that the curse is in the bones of the land, and then he left.
I wonder, the ghouls at the old Zenenvok farm have been there for centuries. If you could collect their bones, we might learn more. Great, just what I want to do. Grave robbing! Okay. Open. I'm definitely going to be ready once I hit level 60 to go hunt that turkey. Hey Porkins, next time you get on KFC, I have plenty of arrows for you. I have 2 axes. Unlock that. Okay. I like this one. My great axe is up. Got my great axe. My hammer. Let's see what I'll get for some. Let's go 18. That's not worth knowing. That's not. Really? Oh, what's the, that's, Thank you. thought I'd put one of his easy. Oh, that's a bear.
Oh, marvelous. De rushing water, de vade sunlight glints through the trees. Yes, yes, I can work with this.
What will you do now?
Now that you've marked these locations in my map, I have to get my paints in order. But it wouldn't do to get all ready to start, only to be missing the correct shade of blue. There's something to be said about the energy in moving water. De Vey, it draws your eye and catches it. The power that just leaps off the canvas and fills a room.
The power?
How dynamic it makes an image. How alive you feel when seeing it. How it moves, even when still. I can already tell these waterfalls will be bestsellers. I'm going to need more locations.
More waterfalls?
Yes! There are so many located in Greyvale. It is a painter's paradise. I could use your discerning eye to find more waterfalls for my paintings.
More waterfalls.
You were such help before that I need your help again. Search for energy.
Oh, well, he sits on his butt. Oh, I'm not high enough level yet. Okay, time to slide down here. Ow. Broke my boots. Hello, Mr. Bear. So fix my boots. Let me fix. No, I never used it. I should fix that. And my aim. Tools look okay. Hello, bear. Figure out how to get up there. He's all done. Oh, of course it's down there. these are the same locations I just put easels down. That's so funny, true. Don't bleed. I'm gonna go look for the alpha bear base. Sometimes I curse my own shiny disorder. Be able to get this other piece. Oh, no, I can't. Dang it. Take food. Go back towards one and two, and then hit three. Yeah, because by this road, I'm not going to be able to get to it. Alright. Back the way we came. Warned by that. Credenza. Go back to one, and up to two, and then to three. Closer. Where is it going? Two's closer, but I still have to go for five. Yeah, we'll just go 1, 2, 3. Some turkey. There we go. It's going right by this thing.
I swear I've done this before. Like, it's a big, like, ogre looking thing. Yep. And it. Okay, I'm just convinced that the Great Axe is just, like, the best thing in the world. Yeah, go turn this back into him. And I'll head up to... three. He sends me on one more waterfall trip, though. I'm gonna be mad. Hello, Mr. Bear. I'm gonna go over here. Yeah, you stay there drinking your water.
These are magnificent. Thank you for marking their locations on my map. I can only hope my waterfall paintings are able to compete with what is already out there.
What do you mean?
I'm not the only landscape painter on Eternum. Painter Cole is already famous for her Bear in Meadow and Mountain Dawn paintings, which are popular in the settlements.
Oh no, he's gonna send me another one.
Thrilling indeed, but I also like to paint more tranquil landscapes. There's nothing quite as soothing as staring at a placid lake. Don't you agree? It's almost magical.
There is something. There are some nice lakes around here.
I've decided that my next collection of paintings will be of the local lakes. Something restful to the eye and calming to the soul. They are certain to be popular.
What about the waterfalls?
I'll paint them too. I need to paint all of them in order to keep up with that overachiever, Cole. Please, find three inspiring lakes where you can place my easel. The waterfalls you found before were just
Can I just axe him in the head? Lakes
for my next painting.
Alright, two of these are on the way. I think. Actually, they're all kind of on the way. Oh, Mr. Bear, you keep your distance. I'm gonna guess it's right there. Oh, this is gonna hurt. I just got that feeling it's going to hurt. Oh, yeah. Okay, I guess I have to enter from the water. Hello. Hello. This is gonna be bad. He got stomped. Why did I think this was a good idea? Okay, so I can run by myself. Where's this other spot I'm supposed to put up? Okay. Oh, I can't do that one right now. Both are off. But turn this back into Wilcott. Or Wilcott, whatever. And then I'm going to need to take a couple minutes. I really need to restroom. think it's hard to see in that symbol.
Ah, superb! The locations you have chosen fit perfectly within the landscape. Like a slice of sky falling to the ground. Painting these lakes will be a joy. And Cole hasn't painted anything like them yet.
She hasn't?
No. I will be the first to paint these lakes. Soon, my name will be known as the Painter of Lakes and Waterfalls. Thank you for marking these in my map. I can't wait to get to work.
Yes, I'm finally done with him. Okay. I will be right back, chat. Okay, I am back. Sorry about this chat. I'm muted because I'm eating some vegetables because I got a little peckish. So I'm going to be muted, but I'm going to be actively playing. Thank you.
Magnificent! Oh, I should have recognized that you are not someone to make idle promises. I suppose I am inclined to hear you out. You say the factions must unite against corruption, but under what banner? Soul Wardens. Have I heard that name somewhere before? Well, as long as these Soul Wardens do not seek territory control, the Covenant might consider a parley. Whether or not the Covenant would meet with the other factions is not a decision I can make, however. That would be my superior, Adjudicator General Carvalho. He would be at Valar's Manor, the temporary center of operations for the 4th Battalion. I will even send word ahead to inform him of the assistance you gave us here. You have inspired me, I think. It's the truth. I am a poor liar. And I hear your point. It wouldn't do to have the Covenant absent from the battle for the soul of humanity. That's what humans do best. In times of need, we fight for one another.
Thank you.
Okay. Now that I'm done feeding my face. Dang, wolf. Cow. I was gonna laugh. There were like bones in the freaking fireplace or something. Go to Lush Hideaway to acquire more potent protection. Sounds fun. What could possibly go wrong? Okay. Yes. Now to find my way out. Thank you. I'd also need to return. We'll go meet with the leader of the Covenant first. Iced coffee. This way. I'm going the right way. Yeah. Making sure. I know I jumped them. Turkey. You ain't getting away. It is turkey season. You guys look friendly. Well, I just realized what all this says, so this is gonna be fun! that Lieutenant General wasn't anticipating the general actually helping them, I don't think they're gonna be able to. Oh, that's another lieutenant. I'm most likely only gonna find the general inside. Ah, there's another inquisitor. Oh, time for the general. Yes, I know this is a church. Okay. Yep, I have to go back and tell Emil. This could be fun. How do I tell him that he's now been promoted? Maybe because I took the general out, maybe I'm promoted? I don't know. Okay. So which way is the way out? North. I want the yeah, I'm with the loot. Okay, so if I follow this one, it'd be... Freaking jerky! Or I could just go around. Shooting a frickin' blunderbuss? Damn good with these wolves. Sure, there's no turkey hunting going on over here. No Kentucky Fried Cupcake. Oh, I could have just ran it back. Eh. Okay. I'll turn this one that's here in. Moss from the Rondure. This is what gives them protection against the loss. Perhaps the Azoth in the water. Perfect. We will incorporate this into our armor as well. You have my thanks. Ooh. I got the ring. Better than the one I had. Yes. Oh my god. It blends in way too well. Oh, I guess I should open that. Desk, yes. Okay. Let's bind on pit. Gotta get. Oops. So. What? That's a pirate captain. Oh, they wanted a gear score 400. Okay. Okay. Any father? Every time I see his name, I think of Pennyworth.
What did you find?
Pennywise.
Let's see.
Oh dear. I think I'm going to be sick.
You can see it too, can't you? These ghouls' bones were broken and then reformed, perhaps dozens of times. What does that mean?
It means that the early settlers here in Brightwood ground up the bodies of the lost into pieces.
Then they used those remains to fertilize their fields. No wonder the land itself is cursed. Dang.
There were, of course, legends and fables about such things way back when I was new here.
The earliest humans in Eternum were beyond savage. Why do people commit such atrocities here?
Azoth, don't you see?
By grinding up the bones of the lost and perhaps even others, they sowed the earth with Azoth. It helped their crops, but at what cost? Think of the suffering it caused. Of course, the land is cursed. Is there anything we can do?
The earliest humans here were governed from Brightwood Isle.
By a name of Archminister Havelock. The Isle is a bad place, but perhaps by destroying Havelock and studying his scrolls, we might earn some redemption for Brightwood. Brightwood Isle is a source of terrible darkness in the center of Lake Guinevere. So go there if you dare to face Archminister Havelock. But I fear for your safety. I'd be interested in a legendary axe.
Yes. I'm interested too. Wait, what were we talking about?
Oh yes, the executioner. I'll give you a list of the elements required to reforge it. They might be a challenge to find, but I think it's worth it. Oh no. Journey to the Brightwood Isle is an elite quest too. Oh, gee. That's... I guess I better... somebody's got... multiple. Hey, what do you got, Dorn?
As difficult as it may be to accept the truths you've exposed, I think we made a difference in the fight against the Lost here.
I've heard Weaver's Fen is still having their fair share of challenges as well. Trouble with the Lost?
That's what I heard.
There were a few refugees that passed through recently. They said there was trouble with the Lost and some illness that people in the Fen were contracting. As well, be safe if you head out that way. Okay. What do you got for me, Clara?
So now it seems we'll be defending Brightwood against two threats.
The Lost and the Corrupted. No one said it would be easy, did they? Nothing worth doing is easy.
True, true.
But I've heard of something that could help against the troubles. Legendary armor that makes the wearer into a veritable fortress. What is it?
Battle's Embrace.
It was once worn by a powerful commander who marched against the corrupted and beat them back to Shattered Mountain. But then the commander and the armor vanished from the tail. No one knows where it is?
No, the legends are hazy on what happened.
After the commander reached Shattered Mountain, all that is left are the patterns used to make the armor. With these and some materials, the armor could be reforged. Okay. Well, let's take that off because I'm not 55 yet. And let's pin that for a hot minute. Let's go talk to Mio. Yeah, that's smart. Yeah, I'm heading in the right direction. I think after we talk to Emil, I'm gonna end for today. Been going for two hours and 47 minutes. But I want to get through the conversation with Emil first. Turkey. Come on. There we go. We got good news, Emil.
Oh, thank the spark you're safe. I heard news just after you departed the general's camp had fallen. It is a tremendous blow to our forces here. And even worse, it means I'm in charge.
That's a good thing, isn't it?
To some, it would be. But I have never really sought power over others. So much responsibility. No, I much prefer to be engaged on the front lines, in the battle itself.
Oh, goodness.
To be completely honest, my faith wavers at times. I see the spark clearly in you, however. Yes. I think I would follow you into battle any day.
Then join me against the corruption.
Suit. I set myself up for that, didn't I? I will have to consider further and consult with the other Covenant officers. But I promise you this. I will at least attend your parley. If that is what you ask of me.
That's perfect, Lieutenant.
Call me Emil. What use are titles at the end of the world? Send word of the time and location for your parley and I will come. I hope time does not prove me a fool. Though it may have been proven already.
Poor Emil. What's all this new stuff I have? That's all I got out of that. Okay. Alright, so... that's actually not that far. We'll go talk with, Johannes. He's always good for a laugh. Like the creepy uncle. I'm really good at shooting turkeys at distance. Come on. There. Lamp post was in my way. Really, I gotta go through the corrupted camp. Okay. Took over a four. A sword. Interesting. What's wrong, honey?
I hate that there's a Pokemon that's literally just a prank.
Well, what do you think of our new camp? Not much to look at yet, but as Plato says, the beginning is the most important part of the work. Though, this fort seems familiar somehow. Have I been here before?
It's great.
Glad you like it. From here, we'll make our noble, potentially futile final stand. Can you taste it? That thick, sickly taste. We're getting closer to the heart of corruption. Closer to the Tempest.
You know, Johannes, you're kind of making me uncomfortable. Plus, why? Why do you not have more confidence in us? It is not futile.
So, you marched off hoping to win the hearts, minds, and souls of the Covenant. I don't imagine they were too open-minded, were they?
They're willing to parley?
Really? That is certainly a surprise. You seem to be quite a recruiter, my protégé. If the Covenant will talk, perhaps these other warmongering flag wavers will too. Who's next?
Syndicate makes sense.
I'm sure I have no idea. With a name like that, they sound more like a guild of thieves. Say, are those the ones who wear black and wear the plague masks?
That's them, all right.
Ah, yes. I met one once, rushing off on the way to battle. I recall saying, know the enemy and know yourself. But they hadn't even read Sun Tzu. Some scholars, these syndicate people. Good luck.
Oh, I love you, Johannes. You truly are the creepy uncle. Okay. How did we get him? Freaking fort. This is where I'm gonna leave off for today. Everyone have a great day, and we'll